Oshamadei, Adesame, Michaels, and the Rockers Band serenading us this beautiful, auspicious day. Thank you, and you're welcome once again to the Baba Oja Show. My name is Afolabi Baba Oja, and I'm going to be your host on the show today. I can smell love in the air, and I know that a lot of people are preparing for Valentine already. It's going to be a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful Valentine celebration for us all. All right, and then in the spirit of the season, we're going to be talking about our health today. We're going to talking about our health today. What are the things that we need to do as business people, as entrepreneurs, to take care of our health? Don't forget that the world is still very much within the threshold of the pandemic, and the world as we know it for the last 1 year plus now has not been the same. And most of us have to be wearing masks, have to be, you know, moving from one place to the other with a lot of caution. So how, within all this, you know, parameters, how do we take care of ourselves and ensure that we have optimum health as entrepreneurs? Some of us do not have a choice, but we still have to move. Especially those of us who are traders, we have to move from one place to the other, buying and selling. So how do we ensure that we take care of ourselves? So that's what we're going to be talking about on the show today. Eko Ojuma o Ekaabo. Dede wen. Ekaabo sori eto Baba Oja. Oruko mi ni Afolabi Baba Oja. Lori eto to ni a ma se agbeyewo awon ti o ye ka se lati le je ki ilera wa ko peye. A o ma ba dokita oyibo soro lati ba lati salaye fun awon ta le se gege bi onikatakara lati fi aabo bo ara wa ki eto ilera wa ko ma ba mehe ohun ti a ma gbeyewo loni nu lori eto toni alejo wa oni dokita onisegun oyibo dokita Adeleke Ona Soya. Àwọn làwọn máa bá sọ̀rọ̀ láwọn máa bá jíròrò lórí ètò tòní. Wọn ò lè wá torí gbogbo alámọ̀ pé kòrónà ń bẹ lóde àlẹ́mọ́ rìn káàkiri. So a fi ètò a fi ẹ̀rọ ayélujára láàfin máa bára wa sọ̀rọ̀ orí Zoom láti mọ̀ pé wọn lónìí. So àwọn náà join wa láìpẹ́. So please stay tuned, we're going to be right back, and then once we come back again, we're going to come with Dr. Leke Ona Soya, who's going to be our guest on the show today. Please stay tuned, don't go away.
A se boriyin fawon nigboya awon okanbi awon to daya to saka awon alatunsi awon iyo tin dunbe awon tin mu eko fufun jade ninu ikoko dudu alebu ayika awon osajoju sian be ni ko si da won du ale bu won dun koko mo won ti won mo gbaga tabi ka ti le gbemi won sugbon a ko le sa ikasi won nitori odu ni won ninu ka sayi pada won o si dase ninu ka mu itesiwaju ba orile alawo dudu bi opolopo ti le ri won bi onija gidijagan ari won bi alaye pada nitori awon to mo wipe aworan o le wo sokoto awon ni sise daso
ale ekaabo alejo wa lojo toni onisegun oyinbo dokita Adeleke Ona Soya awon ni a pe wa gege ba ti so won ma salaye fun wa loni awon to ye ki awa ta je onisowo to ye ka ma se lati le mu ki ilera wa ko pe papa nitori ajakale arun to nlo lowo yi arun corona to wa nita ti gbogbo wa jade an wo bossi an lo arin oja an se an bo lati lo ba oro aje wa kakiri ki lawon ohun ti a le se lati lo se lati le moju to ilera wa ohun ti a o mo soro npa re loni. So dokita Adeleke Ona Soya, e kaabo.
Yes sir, e kaasan o.
O da se ri lori eto wa biba e le se ibo e si le so Yoruba. So ele ma ba wa te ba ri te be so ti ede Yoruba o ba gbe eyan ja so lebo gbogbo awon tin gbo wa won gbe ebo won si gbo Yoruba won ma won le ma. So ati efe ki o je ede mejeji so tori awon ti o ba gbo ede Yoruba won ti won gbo ede Gẹ̀ẹ́sì won le ma fi okan ba eto na lo. So viewers, thank you once again. This is Dr. Adeleke Onosanya. He's going to be our guest on the show today, and he's a medical doctor with plenty years of practice. I've known him for quite a while, and it's very good at what he does. So today we'll be talking about some of the things we can do to help take care of our health, especially because of this current pandemic. Most of us as entrepreneurs, we have to go to the market places. We have to go to places where we have to trade and buy some of our wares. And so we run the risk of, of exposing ourselves to some of these things. So apart from the normal things that the government has said we should not do, the precautions, what are the other things that we can do, other ways in which we can take care of our health? So those are the things we're going to be talking about today. So welcome once again, Dr. Adeleke Onosanya.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
All right. So we're going to kickstart by asking now what the whole coronavirus incidents, especially as it relates to Africa. We've seen lesser numbers in Africa as against the other parts of the world. Is there any particular reason why the numbers are low in Africa? Do we have some sort of immunity, against this thing, or are we just, plainly lucky?
Okay, essentially, it's still being studied why Africa has been so fortunate with regards to the low numbers of COVID-19 in Africa. But generally, I also think that what has been our advantage is because Africa is a separate continent, and it's not as closely knit together as some other continents like Europe, where many of the countries have little border restrictions, so people can easily move across their borders. So it makes it easy for them to, somebody who has COVID can easily move from one country to the other. And in Africa, you also see that a place like South Africa is starting to have, high numbers. So, but why the number generally is lower compared to the other continent is something that is still being studied. So we cannot conclusively say that we have an advantage in terms of maybe our weather or our immunity or things like that. It's not conclusive yet. It's still being studied.
So we could, like if we're taking a guess now, it could just be some of the things that are not working, that we have been praying that they should work, are the very reasons why we have not been infected much.
Absolutely. It's better to think of it that way, that let's just say providence is just helping us, because when you also look at the fact that our health system cannot accommodate, let me say, chaos in quotes, whereby you begin to have overwhelming numbers, a lot of people flooding the hospitals. We can't accommodate too much of such things. So let's just say that providence has just been good to us by helping to keep the numbers low. But one thing that is also important to note is that in Nigeria, for instance, we should give some kudos to what the government did in terms of the restrictions during the first wave of COVID-19. Even though the numbers were not so high, but the restrictions were rather, serious. And that really, really helped to minimize the number of cases that came from outside, and then it also helped to minimize the spread within the country.
Aseboriyin fawon nigboya awon okan bi awon to daya to saka awon alatunse awon iyo tin dunbe awon tin mu eko fufun jade ninu ikoko dudu alebu ayika awon osajoji sian be ni ko si da won du ale bu won dun koko mo won ti won mo gbaga tabi ka ti le gbe mi won sugbon a ko le sa ikasi won nitori odu ni won ninu ka sayi pada won o si dase ninu ka mu itesiwaju ba orile alawo dudu bi opolopo ti le ri won bi onijagidijagan ari won bi alaye pada nitori awon to mo wipe aworan o le wo sokoto awon ni sise daso.
To e kaabo gbogbo ara ile to to ni awon oro ta ba dokita so ohun le na ti gbo ohun oro na po a le mu gbogbo e wa fun wa lori ka ma ba fi da wa lagara so n to ba di ose to n bo a to ma mu lori akotun eto baba oja a o ma mu idakeji ijiroro wa pelu dokita onimo onimo isegun adeleke onosoye a ma mu wa fun wa lori ose to n bo a mu ipari ijiroro wa wa fun wa. So thank you once again for locking on to Baba Oja, the Baba Oja show today. And we are going to be bringing the concluding part of that discussion with Dr. Leke Onosoya next week on the Baba Oja show. We don't want to waste your time today. We had such a lengthy discussion with Dr. Leke, and so we'll bring the concluding part of that episode next week. So please don't go away. Always come back to Baba Oja show. Please always visit our Instagram page, Wakanda Market app on Instagram, on Wakanda Market on Facebook, on Twitter, and you can also visit our website wakandamarket.com. If you need any help, please reach out to us. We'll be willing to help you, to consult with you on how you can move your business forward. That's why we are here. So until we'll see you next week, please stay in love, and please stay blessed. See you. Bye.